Hello and welcome back to Max's vlog. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for future content.
So, scumbags, welcome to vlog number 3.
In the basement, I've been in her mouth like some braces. A lot of bullshit on the table, nice arrangement. I don't want you to talk to me like I'm gaming.
Good morning, everybody. Due to my diet restrictions, I'm allowed to eat fuck all. So my breakfast today is an avocado, eggs, and some bacon as well. Not allowed to eat carbs, so I'm going to give it a good whack. I did it yesterday as well, didn't eat any. I started the diet yesterday. I woke up this morning feeling really shit, so. Well, we'll see what happens.
How have I managed to do that?
Breakfast!
Okay, so, you're probably thinking to yourself, Max, you're making so many large statements. There's no way in a million years you're gonna be able to maintain this. I haven't really explained much about what I am actually doing, but I'm gonna do that in this video. But first, I'm going for the first run that I've been for in a good couple of months. This is a before photo. And this is me after. I look actually pretty decent, to be fair. Basically, what happened was, I did a decent run, and I got so far away from my house, and I was knackered, so I just walked home. I still did a run, so that's the main thing. Let's talk about the actual plan. Losing weight comes down to two main factors. Your diet, and then the exercise you're doing, right? Also, I'd just like to say that I'm not a nutritionist.
What Max is trying to say here is, he is not a qualified professional, and you should seek advice from your doctor before you do anything like this. La 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 la.
First part that I'm going to try and do over these next however many months and during the vlogs is I'm going to do the keto diet. It's essentially a diet where you really reduce the amount of carbs almost to zero to what you eat.
I might not be able to touch my toes, but I will still fuck these.
So, day 3 of my keto diet, and I woke up this morning feeling like absolute shit. So, I know it's working, but it's just a case of getting through it, and my car won't open. Been eating eggs and bacon and avocado. Breakfast, which has been nice, but I woke up this morning craving cheesy chips. I can't even remember the last time I had cheesy chips, but I'm craving them for some reason. I'm off to play football. I'm off to play football for my team. I should be close to death after this, so I'm looking forward to it. Just finished football. God, I've got like stomach cramps from just eating no carbs. I feel it. Had some weird taste in my mouth. I'm only 3 days in. It's like, it's not good. It is 8 o'clock on a Sunday and I'm driving down to Brighton to spend the week with a friend. How are you doing, guys? Day 5 of the diet, and I feel a lot better actually. One of my friends invited me down to come and stay with him for a week, so got a slight change of scenery, which is pretty lovely. So gonna continue the diet and continue the exercise down here for a week.
Thanks for watching. I'll see everybody on Friday.
But I cut up like a needle, true. Like, but quicker than I wanna spit. Like a reader, you see me, you feel me, you got me. Eureka, what you want? Everybody know what you want. Say, I was talking.